I'm nervous. Hola boys and girls, welcome to an episode of Nico Vlog. So this month is already the month of October and I am so excited because October is such a fun-filled month. Other than the fact that it's the spooky season, a lot of my friends also have their birthdays during October. And what's more special about it is that I was born in October. 24th to be specific, in 1996. What better way to celebrate the best month ever, char, than to make fun of myself? So, I came across this video on YouTube. One time kasi nagsa-search lang ako. I was looking for things to watch and I was curious what my friend Jammy was doing or has been doing with his channel. Because Jammy, he's been shooting a lot of videos ever since we were young. Like grade school pa lang yata. Like he films, whatever the quality may be, like he films and he does film funny content. So one of the videos that he posted was actually my 18th birthday teaser video. And we shot it during a time where I was supposed to do an ocular for the venue of the party, you know, just to organize things. And then we were like, okay, sige, let's shoot the teaser video. So I'm gonna be showing that to you and I'm gonna show you the reactions that I have because I haven't seen this since 2014. As in, when I came across it in Jammy's YouTube channel, hindi ko siya pinanood. As in, sabi ko, i-reserve natin to. This is Jammy's YouTube channel and this is the video, so okay, here we go! Internet come through, huh? I'm nervous. Okay, wait lang. So the party's name or the party's title was XV3 because I was turning 18 that time. So yung first kong ginawa was XV3 tapos giggle. Wait, 4 seconds pa lang. Hindi ko yata kaya to i-push. Okay, sige, let's continue. Come on, quality. The Belvedere! Oh my gosh. See? I've been twerking since 2014, bitches. Thank you, Miley Cyrus. Thank you so much. Oh my gosh! Buti may pumunta pa nung birthday ko after them seeing this, I swear, medyo... Like, what was I doing? Imagine we were there for an ocular, like, tapos my friends brought out cameras, etc. Tapos yung... The guy who was taking care of the place, yung caretaker ng events place, feeling ko, is isip niya sa akin, parang... Saan ba itong baklang to? Ba't ang gulo-gulo? Oh my gosh! Oh, diba? Come on, graphics! Oh, oh! Wear all black. You must. You must. Tangin na, oh! Cinematography, bitch! That's not really tequila, that's just water. Hashtag XV3, Nico at 18. Isa pa. Oh my gosh. That's so freaking embarrassing. But you know, it was a good party. Like, a lot of my friends came and I met new people actually. Madaming pumunta na, dun ko lang sila na meet. The whole party started early and then it sort of ended early too because basta madaming drama nun eh. Not revolving around me ah, pero like just drama in general. Mayroong mga moment na ano, crush ni guy A si girl, tapos naging crush ni girl si guy B, tapos si guy B crush din si girl. So kawawa si guy A kasi si guy A naman talaga yung nauna. Parang ganun, parang bala kayo dyan, I'm gonna enjoy my night. I'm gonna partake in underage drinking. Oh my gosh, isa pa nga. Pero diba, like, maayos naman si Jami mag-video eh. Laugh trip lang na feel ko masyado kasi. Yung parang, ayun o. Like, that was my form of makeup before. Yun lang. As in, just red lip. And I feel so fierce. As in, feeling ko na na sobrang ganda ko nun. Pero, girl, try harder. Oh, Pat. Can you see the chairs sa background? Like, hindi wala nun na production level. As in, like, whatever the place looked like, that was it. Right on cue. Ang pabebe, nakakairit amiko. What do you think of the video? It was so low budget, but it was so great for me. As in, like, I really enjoy this. I remember really enjoying this because I was doing it with my friends, and I don't care if it was low budget because, hello, like, the whole thing was pretty much for my friends. So, bahala na kayo mag-isip. And we were in high school. Everything should be DIY. Okay, so that's that for the video. It's just so nice to reminisce. Na even though it was my 18th birthday and I'm about to turn 25, like, how so much has changed in that amount of time na, oh my gosh, like 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 8 freaking years ago. That's so insane. As in, I'm not even really cringing with myself or how I acted or what I looked like because some of that eh, parang some of that 18th birthday me ko is still existent. Like, depende kung naka 3 shots of tequila na ako, lalabas siya. It's just so amazing to see the growth and to look back on how you were when you were in your teens. Like, yung peak teenage years mo when you were feeling so badass. One thing that's also amazing for me is to see that the people who were there in my party are still the people I have in my life. Actually, nadagdagan pa nga eh, which is a great thing because the more, the merrier. Yeah, everything is so great. And if your birthday happens to fall on an October day, happy birthday to you. Wala lang, nag-reminis lang ako this day because you know, when it's about to be your birthday, medyo ano siya, sad feeling, like bittersweet feeling siya. So it's always nice for me to look back and just to remember my roots and to contemplate what I can do better with my life, like how to improve now that I'm reaching my 25th year. Bitch, I can't believe I'm 18 ako forever. Hindi, joke, 35 na ako. Okay, well, I guess that's it for this week's episode of Mika Vlogs. Thank you guys for watching. Please do not forget to like and subscribe. Let's do that again. Please do not forget to like and subscribe. Of course, share this video with your friends if you want to. Or share it on your Facebook feeds. Yun. Or on Instagram. Share nyo yan. Thank you for watching and I'll see you guys at the next episode. Bye! Back to the dead with no nerve. I be dead down like Sharapova. Feel like I'm drowning on emotion. Please dive in on the ocean.